I'm Dorcas Reese Hodges, and I was born in Watauga County. I was born at home, not in the hospital. Well, I helped do the farming work. And that's about all we had, just what we could make of farming. We didn't have no other income except the... Well, I just knowed I needed to work, and that was a good place to work, they said, so I left. I left home the day I graduated and went to Ohio and stayed with my sister. Kept her little girl for about a year and a half. Then I went to North Wilkesboro, worked in a hotel as a waitress. Then I went to Cross North 1 year to a business school. Then I came home and stayed and helped out mom and dad at home. I was the only one there then. Then I started working at Shadow Life and worked over there 38 years then. I started working part-time at school when I worked at Shadowline. I worked to the evening then. Then I got the full-time job, working day shift then, so. Well, I come to work at 6 o'clock and do my cleaning up in the rock building first, and I move down into the middle school and clean it and on out. But I enjoy my work, if I didn't, I'd quit a long time ago.